life.
Oh!
we go. like a Friday night than a Wednesday night, I would say. Saturday night, Sunday morning, more Saturday night right now. Oh! sorrows, they learn to swim. Surrounding me, going down on me, spilling over the ground. Waves of regret, waves of joy. I'll reach down to the one
here, some great friends here, and John Smith, Nat, who else, Richard Lowenstein, you know, Michael Koppel has been promoting us since we first came to Australia. We love him very much and his family, so I want to give it up for Michael Koppel. We don't often thank people enough for the work they're doing. So, yes. We've been doing this a while, The Edge, Larry, Adam and myself, and it's a strange thing to say, but even though we have been doing it for a while, we're still figuring out so much, musically, spiritually, and yeah. Keep coming to see us, we're still pilgrims.
Oh,
I believe in an intuition of God. All right, let's play you a new song. Brand new song if we screw up. We'll be right back. push and turn away. If you tear yourself in two again,
oh,
time? Is there a time for asking questions?
Is there something I should know?
When will I know all the good problems?
Do you believe that luck or love? Was it worth it?
How long?
What suit are you and who are you, John?
What month did he go to?
Was this a little
bit there yet? Are you content? Creation? Or evolution?
Thank you.
gets a chance to change the world. Pity the nation that won't listen to your boys and girls. 'Cause the sweetest melody is the one we haven't heard.
Stand up for your rights.
Sing it now.